First, I would like to congratulate the Lions XII team, including the officials, players, and support staff from all the departments of LAS for the success last year. Not only did they emerge as the MSL champions in only our second season, they also achieved a remarkable 20-match unbeaten home record, which is going strong to this very day. They're very young, with their never-say-die attitude, enterprising play, and of course, team spirit. The Lions XII captured the hearts of Singaporeans from all walks of life. I think we were all there, either in the stadium or watching on television, when the nation all together united to cheer our team, Lions XII, whenever they play, or sometimes even in their training games. Now, it was indeed a wonderful sight to see the Lions XII give their best and more for each match. In fact, it happened throughout the season. They show consistency, commitment, and of course, the desire. And this desire actually epitomized the Singapore spirit. The desire, always wanting to do more and fighting for more. It is also heartening to note that the team is a unifying symbol for the people of Singapore from all walks of life, different races, strata society. I think with this, we are able to achieve something which we are very proud of, making Singaporean proud of this team. And I think that is what it's all about. We also are very encouraged on that day when we won the match. Our Prime Minister, PM Lee, was here, not only to give the team success, his own personal witness. It's also, I think, what he did after, and he mentioned in this National Day message and the National Day rally speech about the success of Lions XII. And to me, we are proud that we have the support of our leaders. But let us all not kid ourselves. We also know that the team success is not just possible because of the team. It is possible because there are many, many people that is there to support the work of the team, the people behind the team, as well as the stakeholders who support us through our journey. Who are the stakeholders? The fans, of course. Our fans are important to us. Our volunteers and you, the media. You have been there with us throughout the whole journey. What do we do? What do we want moving forward? Moving forward, I think we are quite clear. The Lions XII team is about youth, about development, and that's its objective. The same will go for Team 2014. This team will have an average age of 22.5. So, despite this relative youth, I'm sure Coach Fandi will work hard and turn this team into a winning team. They may lack experience, but I believe they have other areas which are as important. So there will also be a few key senior players, likes of Arulamri, Sufian Anwar, our seasoned professionals, along with our captain Isa Halim. They will play a key role in guiding and mentoring the young players, many of whom you know are part of the bronze winning team at the 2013 SEA Games, which was just played a month ago. Now, and this young team also had experience when they were selected for our national team in the run-up to the SEA Games. So, we don't have to feel that even they are young, they basically have the basic foundation there. We are confident that the team will put up their best performance in the league and continue to attract Singaporeans from all walks of life to the matches. While the Lions XII players will strive for success in the MSL and the cup competitions, it is also our objective to develop more players for national team duties. So, there's a dual objective for Lions XII team. The experience and exposure gained from playing in the MSL will benefit the players, most of whom are likely to represent Singapore, you know, ABCS, AFF Suzuki Cup, as well as other key competitions, including the 2014 Asian Games in September. Must always remember, we are the champion of ASEAN, so you need to perform well for this coming ASEAN competition, and it will be held in Singapore, and it will be held at our new sports hub. Very exciting moment. I would also like to take this opportunity to urge corporations, all of you out there who may want to use football as a platform, to join us in the development of Singapore football and to use sports to enhance community bonding. And you know, our Minister for Culture, Community and Youth had earlier mentioned, and I quote him, "There are few things in life that rally the emotions and fire up the Singapore spirit like sports. It is a language that everyone can understand. At its very best, sports can bring people together, no matter our background or race, bonds our communities, and it fosters national pride," unquote. I think he got a very, very good message there, because we all know, we talk sports, we talk football, it's almost like a national language. We are always talking about something, and very often when you go to any coffee shop or hawker centers, people are always talking about football. Now, we sincerely hope that more corporations, more companies will use sports, of course, including football, as a key platform to drive brand awareness and equity. Their support will boost their continuous efforts to raise footballing standards, while further enabling us to expand and enhance our community and outreach initiatives, aimed at using sports as a strategy for nation-building efforts. Now, with that, special mention must go out for sponsors. Our lady in green. You know why in green? Brand conscious, huh? Very important. I hope I will one day have that kind of spirit to ensure that we all maintain this effort together. Our principal sponsor and official broadcaster, StarHub, for their steadfast support for Singapore football. Can you all give StarHub a round of applause for all of them? And there are other key stakeholders, of course. Our sponsor, Nike, also, please give them a round of applause. Silpro, official marketing and sponsorship representative Kingsman, ticketing partner Ticket Booth, Purple Sage, Stanford Tires, as well as stakeholders, the Singapore Sports Council and National Council for Problem Gambling. Now, you have seen a bit of that teaser, the video, but I was told that there'll be more coming up. So I'm pleased to announce that the marketing campaign and publicity messages involving StarHub, FAS and Kingsman, which you have seen in the 2014 live stream promotional video, Golden Village will be shown across all StarHub channels, outdoor large Kingsman screens, Golden Village cinemas and sports council platforms. So fans will be delighted to know that new merchandise will be sold at Jalan Besar Stadium, and that season ticket details will be announced shortly. So before you walk out of this room, they will not allow you to leave until you buy the season ticket. So in conclusion, we look forward to the continued support from our stakeholders, including clubs, sponsors, government agencies, media, fans, volunteers, players, and parents, as we strive to raise the standards of local football in all aspects. Let us work together to further promote and develop the beautiful game. On this note, I wish everyone a good, wonderful afternoon ahead, and I'm going to pass the pressure to our head coach, Fandi Ahmad, and the Lions XII team, and I wish you success in the season ahead. Thank you very much.
Now, from a football fan point of view, for those of you who know me, you will know that when football is concerned, I only support two teams that begin with the letter L. So from a football fan point of view, I really want to thank the Lions 12, and I know some of them are behind me now. That they, I want to thank them because they have reignited the spark in local football scene. They have given us fans something to cheer about. They have given us a reason to come here every week to support them. We are really very proud of the Lions 12. Now, let's not kid ourselves. It's not going to be an easy season. They made it like very easy. First season, first runner-up. Second season, champion. Okay? It's not easy. We all know that the MSL is very competitive. Now, it takes not just talent, but it takes character. They may be young, but I hope that they will build up that character in them. If you remember last season, the crucial fixture between us, ourselves and Pahang, when we were one goal down, and then we equalized, and we salvaged a very important, crucial point away from home. That shows character. And we need them to continue to show that character for this season, because it's not going to be an easy season. As sponsor, of course, we're not blinded to the fact it's not going to be easy. But I'm sure, and I take great comfort knowing that half of the squad that were the winning team last year have been retained. And of course, we have seasoned players like our captain, Issa Halim. And everybody knows the legend has returned in the form and shape of Fandi Ahmad. For those of you as young as I am, who have traveled all the way to Malaysia to support, you know, Singapore and Selangor and what have you, you will know. We have seen how Fandi has performed as a player. And now we want to see how he is going to perform as the guy responsible for Lions 12.
I believe in this team very much. I am a passionate sports person, footballer. I have strong passion towards youth development. And I am very glad to be chosen, appointed as Lions head coach for the 2014 season. With my coaching staff and backroom staff, I believe we can do something. Of course, it's not impossible, but it's going to be very, very difficult for us to emulate the last season's success. Most importantly, I would like to thank Sundia for giving the boys a great run and winning the title. And the boys from the class of 2013, they have achieved, you know, for the last, haven't achieved for the last maybe 18, 19, 20 years. And it's not easy after the success, many players have gone to across the causeway. Yes, you know. So, but I believe this team, we have a good character because they show it in the last of our training tour for 9 days. Even though we didn't have the full squad, but I thought they fought very hard under hostile condition, which never happened in Singapore or in Malaysia. I hope with their experience they can move forward for the MSL season. I still believe this team can have the potential to succeed with the Lions, with the likes of Amri, Sofia, and our captain Issa. I believe they can lead this team. And we need their support, and we need every one of us in this room to support this team, because generally most of these players are 22.5 years old. They are still under 23. And I know some of them already played 20, 30 matches for the national team, which is very, very good and good experience for all of them. My job also is not only about winning, but importantly for the youth. We want to create more players for the national team, for our coach Ben, especially with helping players like Niza, Gabriel, Hafiz, Baris to the next level, because I've been there, done that, and I hope with my experience I can guide them. Of course, with my coaching staff, we can get them to the higher level. And hopefully the next, but I'm aiming the next 5 years, we have a good team to qualify for the Asian Cup or even the World Cup tournament, because this is where we are building this team. That's why young Lions 12 are 4 years. So we are rebuilding the team again after many players have been out of the national team. And above all, I would like to appreciate, thank a lot the management staff, especially our General Secretary, Mr. Winston, for his support. And of course, our colleges, various departments, for supporting this special team. For me, it's a special team. I've never taken as a head coach in Singapore setup. Of course, I've been assisting Rani for 3 years. after 7 years in exile. I'm back. I hope to give back to what the country has given me. That is very important. Of course, football is a team game. And I'd like to thank again, because of all the backroom staff, administrative, media, all the people who are behind, including the administrative, I really, really, really hope we can achieve the goal of retaining the title. That's my biggest aim in me, but I won't tell you, but only today I am. Because it's always, I'm a character where when I go fighting, I want to win. Same, everyone is the same. But to guide these youngsters is another challenge. You've got to change their mentality and character. It's not easy, but I believe we have a good set of coaching staff who can guide them towards the title. And again, without sponsors, I would like to thank Arabs and all the sponsors here for coming forward, because Singapore football, we really need sponsors to help us develop more youngsters. As you all know, we don't have enough facilities here. For the next 5 years, I hope as a sponsor we can grow up and become one of the best in Asia. Thank you, stakeholders, sponsors, media, club chairman especially for releasing some players in the late moment. Volunteers, the fans, they are the number 12, but for me they are always the number one. Without fans, there's no football. We as Lions 12, we hope we can bring local football to higher level, and hopefully we can produce more Asian players than to the world leaders. Later on, I would like to ask the sponsor if they can come forward to help us to achieve our dream. Hopefully one day, maybe we are not here, we are in the World Cup. Who knows, you never know, but I always believe. If we believe, we trust, we have character, passion, I think we will achieve our target. Because on the 17th, on Friday, is a special day for my friend. He's with me, he will be there. And that's also a special day for me. That was the last day we played in the Asia Cup final, 17 December. And that was my chasing number and his birthday. So I hope you get all the support from the fans, media, everybody. And good luck, support us. Lions XII, go.
The 2014 NSL jersey. This is the, of course, the home kit. Vice Captain Safwan Dawudin is wearing the away kit, and that is the baby blue kit. Gabo Quick is wearing the third kit, and now this is the black kit. Very ominous. Should strike fear in all the opposition. And